Hi investors, this is Pawan Parakh from Alpha Portfolios. In this video, we'll discuss what are the other factors apart from earning growth that investors should consider before investing. I think there are several of them. One of the most important factors is market share, leadership, business leadership, thought leadership. I think these are very important factors investors should consider before investing. No, I think we like diversified portfolios. We don't like concentrated portfolios. And I think India is a very diverse country, right? It makes sense to have investments spread across at least 7-8 sectors. I think government over the last 2 years has been trying to drive the capex cycle in the country. In this backdrop, some of the sectors that we think will do very well, first is banks. Second is automobiles, capital goods, logistics, essentially all those sectors which are very much linked to the core economy of the country. Thank you, investors. I hope you found this video helpful.